This is quite a large swarm. What Paul is doing is just trimming away the excess branches so we can get to the heart of that cluster of bees and into the box.